Here's our little dragon, sitting on the window ledge. But look what happens the minute we move. His head twists and turns to follow us as we move around the room. It's all an illusion, of course. He's not really moving at all. It's a version of the hollow face illusion. But it's a very powerful effect. And not just side to side. If we move up and down, again his head cranes to follow us. But our brain has made an assumption about the structure of the dragon's head. And if we move far enough around to the side, we suddenly realize the structure is different and the illusion fails.